rapping for the hell of it. I'm not going down without a fight, that's what I said. You think you're better than me, you must be out of your head. But I'm not saying that I'm better than you. I'm an individual and you are too. I am Ebsa, one of a kind. My own skin, my own hair.
Aquí está el ganador de los boletos. Siga participando en las dinámicas. Gracias.
So I'm lifting those weights. People hide their problems and they call that pride. Take pride in yourself and do what you know is right. I had issues that I couldn't turn my back on any longer, so I faced up to them and it made me stronger. Don't ask me why, I've got the will to survive. And yeah, I've been alive, but now I wanna fucking thrive. I get frustrated when I'm...
Segundo partido de Copa, ahora nos toca otros. Hoy tenemos que ganar, hoy se tiene que afianzar para conseguir un pase.
This is an anthem for the underdogs. Those that feeling downtrod, those that feeling put down, those that feeling messed up. We ain't gotta stay down, we just gotta get up.
¡Vamos la crema, la puta madre!
¡Cámbiala!
We ain't gotta stay down, we just gotta get up. If we stick together, maybe we can show the rest up. Today's another day and you know everything changes. So pick yourself up because I know you can make it. Yeah, I know you can make it and I know I can too. Never let me forget it, cause that shit is the truth. We gotta keep going, stay motivated. And then one day we'll fucking know we made it. And they know we made it and there's no debating. So until that day, we keep grinding, grinding.
¡Jala, jala!
start. Take the shit as power, cause it's force from the start. And you know who you are, and I know you work hard. So be proud of yourself and who you are. And just remember, we're proud of who you be. And each and every one of you has made me me. And I did this for you. And yeah,
es victoria apretada. No es posible contra Potros, no podamos ganar fácilmente. Potros son un equipo de la selección. Los dos siguientes partidos de Copa se tienen que ganar a como dé lugar. Atlas debe de meter equipo completo y pues a ver qué pasa dentro de 8 días en Toluca. No es posible que se complique tanto esta Copa.
Ganamos, cabrón, pero la verdad es que por lo que más enojado estoy, güey, es por lo de Guillermo Rodríguez. Es increíble que lleve 5 partidos en América.
3 expulsiones.
2 expulsiones. 3.